We're given a point on the coordinate plane. Notice how the coordinates of the given point would be -4, -3. And we're first asked to give the coordinates of another point, so the two points are symmetric across the x-axis, then the coordinates of a point, so the two points would be symmetric across the y-axis, and then finally the coordinates of another point where the two points would be symmetric across the origin. So to find the coordinates of another point, so the two points would be symmetric across the x-axis, we want to reflect the given point across the horizontal axis, or x-axis. To do this, notice how the point is currently 3 units below the x-axis. So if we reflect this across the x-axis, it would end up being 3 units above the x-axis here. Another way to think of this is to fold the graph across the x-axis, where the given point would then be here. These two points are symmetric across the x-axis. Notice how the coordinates of this point would be -4, +3. So what we should notice here is if two points are symmetric across the x-axis, the x-coordinates will be the same, but the y-coordinates will be opposites. So for this first part, we use the point -4, 3, so the two points are symmetric across the x-axis. Now we want to give the coordinates of another point, so the two points are symmetric across the y-axis. We'll notice how the given blue point is 4 units to the left of the y-axis. So if we reflect this point across the y-axis, so the two points would be symmetric across the y-axis, the new point would be 4 units to the right of the y-axis here. Notice how the coordinates of this point would be +4, -3. So when two points are symmetric across the y-axis, notice how the y-coordinates would be the same, but the x-coordinates would be opposites. So the coordinates here would be -4, -3. And now finally, we want to give the coordinates of another point, so the two points are symmetric across the origin. So to find the coordinates of the second point, we want to reflect the given point across the x-axis and the y-axis. So if we take the given blue point, reflect it across the x-axis, we already know it would be here. But now if we reflect this across the y-axis, the new point will be 4 units to the right of the y-axis, which would be here. So the coordinates of this point, notice, would be +4, +3. So if two points are symmetric across the origin, notice how the x-coordinates and the y-coordinates are opposites. So this last point would be 4, 3. Another way to think of two points that are symmetric across the origin would be to take the given point and rotate it about the origin 180 degrees. So if we took this blue point here and rotated it 180 degrees about the origin, notice how it would give us this red point, which is symmetric across the origin. So to summarize what we did here, I'll leave you with these notes here. I hope you found this helpful.